was fine. You know, it was the beginning. I already had summer break. But once you get into the spring semester, you're just like, man, I just want to miss all of these classes and lay down and stare at a wall. You really just don't want to do much.
You can do.
66 degrees and then 68 degrees and then 70, and then it's gonna go back down to 47 tomorrow for me. Or not tomorrow, I think like Thursday or something. Which is like, make up your mind, girl. April showers bring me flowers. They're not growing in 46 degrees. Unfortunately, there's very little of the whites. see. Oh my gosh, you can see how badly I disperse the polish because this one is so much more opaque than this one is. Let me just put a different... I'm gonna put a second coat on it, don't worry. That just exposed my skill level right there. Don't... not too much, okay? Making position. it's not worth my peace to have to fight over something so insignificant. So I'm glad I left. And I'm glad I've got some peace where I am now. Because not only are there far fewer customers that are always, you know, coming through, but the customers are much kinder. Out of the way. have some sort of blocked airways because it kind of sounds like wind when I breathe out. Like, genuinely, is that normal? Is that normal? Is that like allergies to my cats or something? I can't. I literally have no idea. But it really annoys me, and then I try to like blow my nose because I'm like, is it my. And then it goes right back to it, so it never actually changes. And it annoys the heck out of me because I can hear it. While I'm filming these. But as long as you guys don't notice it, cinnamon rolls have been made. Isn't that so cute? I'm so excited to go eat them. Honestly, lately I have not been eating clean. And I think it's a little bit unfortunate, but it's okay because I'm still eating and I'm doing so much better with my diet lately. I've been eating my full three meals again because it's not like it's something I struggle. Should be.